How are you doing, everybody? It's Ricky here from Naked Awakening, and I've got some new dates to announce for my nude yoga workshops for women. I'm going to be looking here at my screen so I don't get it wrong, but we've got coming up Gold Coast this Saturday, the 13th of February, Brisbane the 5th and the 19th of March, Sunshine Coast on the 9th of April, back in Toowoomba on the 24th of April, and Byron Bay is to be confirmed early May. Now, the reason I'm holding two workshops in Brisbane in March is because the second workshop on the 19th, I will be introducing a new theme. So for the last 8 months, I've been doing the theme, A Journey Through Self-Love, and it has been powerful and it has been potent, allowing these women to tap into their inner goddess and express their most exquisite desires. But this new theme is emotional energy release. Now, this workshop is designed for people to come into a safe space where they can learn how to connect with their emotions in a healthy way, and also how to express those emotions in a healthy way. The tools that we'll be using is going to be sound, breath, and movement in order to allow us to shift and unblock stagnant energy that resides within us from suppressing things, not feeling like we have the ability to talk about our emotions or express ourselves authentically at all times. And so this workshop is going to be a deep dive into our emotions, into anger, fear, sadness, grief, sensuality, our pleasure, being able to tap into those emotions, feel them, and express them in a healthy and safe way. So I'm really excited to introduce that theme into Brisbane on the 19th of March. But A Journey Through Self-Love, which is happening on all the other locations in the next few months, is just a huge dive into pulling back our layers of social conditioning, learning to love ourselves exactly as we are in this body right here, right now, and tools to take so that you can find your self-love in every other moment of your life. There is also an option for the two Brisbane workshops in March that if you are wanting to come to both of them, you can experience The Journey Through Self-Love in the beginning of March and 2 weeks later come back and experience the emotional energy release. There is a ticket that you can purchase where you can come to both workshops and save a little bit of money. So it is in the link for the first workshop in March. If you go to the ticket link for the 5th of March, there will be an option in there to secure your spot for both workshops. So if that's something that you're interested in and you are ready to just get full into opening up and experiencing and unleashing your rawness, your authenticity, your vulnerability, bringing out that courage, it's time to surrender into these experiences. I am so passionate and honored to be able to hold these spaces for women to journey and expand. And I can't wait to see you at one of these workshops. So share the love with your sisters, your best friends, your partners, just any woman in your life who you think will resonate with this kind of expansion in 2021. Send this video on to anyone that you know, any female in your life who is ready to tap into her sensuality, her inner goddess, her divine embodiment of femininity. It is so much fun, and a lot of people see the advertising for these new yoga workshops and just don't understand how deep we really actually go. The yoga is only about 40 minutes of a 3.5 hour experience, so be prepared. We go deep, we work on ourselves with sisterhood. It's unconditional. There is no judgment, there is no comparison. It is done in candlelit room. There's no harsh lighting for people to see you when you decide to take off your robe. And when it comes time to take off your robe, there is no set time for you to undress during this experience. I let you know in the beginning that you must honor your boundaries during this night, and whenever you feel ready to take off your robe, you do so in a sacred ritualistic way. You are shedding that layer of inhibition. You are removing your masks. And the reason why we get naked in these workshops is to just remind us that without our fancy clothes or our cheap clothes or our jewelry or our hairstyles or our perfume, we are all the same. We are all women on a journey through this life, just trying to make our way into happiness and into acceptance. So please send this video on to any women in your life who you would like to share this experience with. There is an option for all workshops to bring a friend and save some money. If you are feeling like you'd love to do this, but you just need someone there to hold your hand or for comfort, then bring along a girlfriend. Bring along as many as you have, and you can save some money in your tickets. That's enough from me. Sending so much love to all of you out there watching this. And if I haven't got a workshop in your location and you are wanting it to come there, then please let me know.